I think everybody is having a hard time right now. So I don't want to, you know, sit and piss and moan about what's going on in my life. But if you'll humor me, I just like a few minutes to talk about my brother. He was an interesting guy. I think that early on in life he didn't really find what he was looking for.